I'm an expatriate cut adrift. I caught a good glimpse of a smile and her midriff. That got me a body full of soul, and now I got me a mind full of sangria. I didn't go there looking for trouble. I singled her out earlier, but now I'm seeing double. And the bartender told me that both of their names were Maria. The castanets in her hands, figured to collect my own understanding of what it means to have some rhythm in your soul. Yeah, with a stomp and a shuffle from her feet, she made me lose a little bit of the pace in my heartbeat. It's never been more fun to lose control. Her swirling skirt shows a little bit of thigh. The glass in my hand won't stop running dry. And all those flamingo guitars, they keep rattling all of those bones in my ear. I guess it's just too late. She can already see that I'm from the States. I guess we all have a tendency to get a little loud when we come over here. I'm sorry about the insult, but please, I don't need another bar bouncer catapult. I can find my own way to the door tonight. Yeah, and I'm finding it a little hard to walk, and this wine makes me yell every time I try to talk. Look what your dancer did to me tonight. Maria, don't go. What are you doing after the show? These are the words I'll never get to say. Maria, I know that I could be someone you'd like to know, but I'm in no condition to make any first impressions today.
Hi, Maria, stay.
Later that night in my hotel bed, the rhythm of the stomps and the claps still ringing in my head. I began more than a little bit to regret some of my excess. I'll have to find another way. The very next time I'm gonna try to make a play for a beautiful Spanish dancer and hope to have any kind of success. Was it the wine or the redness of her lips that made me lose all of the feeling in my fingertips? Guess I never will find out. Yeah, was it the wind from the swish of her skirt that blew my mind and swept me up like a featherweight flirt? I guess I never will find out. Maria, don't go. What are you doing after the show? These are the words I'll never get to say. Maria, I know that I could be someone you'd like to know, but I'm in no condition to make any first impressions today.
Hi, Maria, stay.
Jumped out of bed and ran down the hall with my suitcase in my hand. I took the stairs, it was just one flight, made my way towards the door and the tube bright sunlight. And how I was still able to move, I don't think I'll ever understand. But just as I stepped outside, something inside caught my eye, yeah. It was the beautiful dancer from the night before. Yeah, she was just sitting in a hotel lobby chair, just reading magazines and playing with a strand of her hair. I wanted to speak, but I went out the door. Maria, don't go. What are you doing after the show? But these are the words I'll never get to say. Maria, I know that I could be someone you'd like to know, but I'm in no condition to make any first impressions today.